My name's Angela and I live in Worcestershire, and my role with the refugees is I'm a member of the Welcome Group. So we run a conversation cafe and we meet with the families and we help them with their English, or they might have a question about what's going on in the locality, and we'll try and help them. Maybe they want directions, maybe they want to join a club or pursue an interest, so we'll try and help them get some details and put them in touch with people. It's one of the most enjoyable things I've ever done, being able to help people progress. So if we're doing the conversation cafe, then we'll prepare a lesson and we'll perhaps cover a subject, maybe opposites or the weather, or a little map of Kidderminster talking about what's in the area. And we'll learn some new vocabulary, and you know, maybe they want to know how to get to a particular place, or you know, maybe they've had a letter or they've read something in the paper, and it's about explaining and helping. So language is a problem, obviously, and we're helping to learn English, and they're also helping to teach us Arabic. We're not experts yet, but you know, we all know a couple of words now, and it's just a lot of laughter, and it's such good fun. It really is. It's so rewarding, and to see the families progress is just amazing. Well, an event like today, we're having a welcome party, and seeing all the families are talking to themselves, they're talking to the helpers, they're talking to people they've never seen before, and yes, there's language there, and just people are engaged. It's absolutely fantastic. Two main things that people can do. One of them is to come and join our welcome group. You know, if you want to get involved, come and join us. And the second thing is, if you see any fundraising events, yeah, please come and join us.